Lion and the Mouse. One day, the lion was sleeping in the forest. A tiny mouse passed by and saw the lion.
The lion woke up. He was very angry. "What are you doing? Please don't eat me." The lion got caught in a trap. "Don't worry, lion." The mouse bit and torn off the hunter's net with his sharp teeth. The lion was free and happy.